Hello friends, welcome to EH Career YouTube channel. I am Anand. Now in this video we see how to place image inside a text. So we already opened an image. Now we open a new canvas. In this new canvas we write a text, and in the text we place this image. We can do it in different ways. Now I will see one by one. The simplest one is take horizontal type mask tool, then type text on existing image. We can select this text and change font size, and we can change font also. Like this, we can use different fonts to see text in different styles. Now click on OK. So it highlights the text as selection. Now use move tool to move this image, text image, from photo canvas to blank canvas. Like this we can write text using some image. We can do it using clipping mask also. I have pressed Ctrl D to deselect. For clipping mask, we open another canvas. In this canvas, first we move this photo. Now press Ctrl T to increase its size. Now using horizontal type tool, type some text on this new image. Click on OK. Now press Ctrl T to increase text size. Press Enter. In layers palette, place text layer under image layer. So we see only image in front and the text will be behind the image. Now select the top layer. Now in layer menu, click on create clipping mask, or we can select Alt Ctrl G also. Then we get text with image. Now we can use move tool to move image inside text, or we can select type layer to move text also. Like this we can create a text which contains image inside it. There are some other ways which include layer mask also, but I will discuss it in some other video. So this is the video how we write text using some image. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe to our channel.